I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in their cradles, profanities.